Okay, here we have the Drake Caterpillar. You can see the turret here. This is actually the front of the ship. It just came out of the airlock. It's got the Kovalex shipping hub regalia on the side of it. Kind of neat. It's actually way better than I had anticipated as far as from ship design. You see each one of these bulkheads, I'm pointing at 1, 2, 3, all these different ones. So there's section 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Looks, I think those are swappable in different compartments, but right now they're all just for cargo. It's got two guns here mounted on the sides, bilateral, that would call close to wings. And it's got the turret and some other kind of basic guns, I think, that are on the front. And those were the ones that were firing when I was checking it out earlier. Loading bay, cargo, got a catwalk up there, cargo, catwalk, identical, use. Okay, so they open on the sides too, apparently. Well, that's neat. That makes for easy loading now, doesn't it? Is it bilateral? Yeah. Brought their spaceship. Uh-oh. She didn't open the whole way. Oh, wait. Apparently it did. Go up here. It just looks like it's a catwalk going from each now. How I'm going from module to module here, going across, running the length of the ship. Alright, so that's the end of the module, so I'll just hop back down here. And little bunk arrangement area. Very wrinkled sheets. That's not making my regulations. Little burners. I got a little stove and sink. And a head. And with a shower, so that must flip up at some point. The hole to nowhere. This comes around to, I'm not sure what. There's a weapons rack there. Back in the same room. Okay. Use. The great unknown. Yeah, let's take a trip. Oh, and there's another turret on the bottom. It's actually a really nice ship. From a somewhat militarized cargo hauler or pirate transport, whatever you want to use it for. Not too bad. This is hardly disorienting. Here, this looks like engineering. Turret control. I think it's a lower turret. Woohoo! indeed. Okay, glitching through. Okay, alright. Well, I glitched back out. Engineering control station. Yeah, let's just put that more to thrust, because honestly, who doesn't think we need more thrust? And see, I'm not using much power right now because I don't have the any kind of motion right now. I'm not using the engines. Individual components. Oh, they're not my access. But anyways, you can see all the different things that you might be able to use in the future. Shiny. Maybe R2 can interface with that. That seems a little silly. Just kind of goes in the loop there. Okay. Yeah, I think we're getting towards the bridge. Okay. That's not the bridge. What is this? Observation deck? What is this? There's the front of the ship. Looks like it's maybe even above the bridge. I'm not sure, actually. It just looks like an observation station to the side. Yep. Instead of taking a ladder. Yep. And we have a loop. Alright. Anyways, to the bridge. Maybe. Yep, sure is. So I've got a ladder. Exit out of the bridge. Get down to the lower decks. Variety of different seats. Let's see if these are attack control or what is this? And yep, that's a ship. Thank you for that. Let me guess. Same screen. Yep. Nailed it. Alright. So you got a co-pilot and pilot seat. Let's see what co-pilot has to see. Not a much. Alright. Well then, this is the captain's chair, or at least a helm. A variety of different HUDs here. Looks like a racing stick. Nice hum to the engines. It shouldn't turn too bad. You have it. There's that loading bay from the bottom. Must be that observation deck right there. But, yeah, Drake Caterpillar. Slow to accelerate.
thrust vectors. Top speed 110 at basic. You can use your afterburners to burn her up to. I'm not sure which speed exactly is the top. Let's see what happens here. A while to get her to where she needs to be. I gotta try to counteract that before I run out of bounds. Looks like I made it. Time. Cruise speed, we haven't reached it yet. Maybe it'll top out like at 1,000 like the other ones. Although to slow down is going to be horrible with the mass of the ship. So if those asteroids are anywhere near me, we're dead. I don't think we're going to make 1,000 before we even hit the edge. Boom! But anyways, that's Drake Caterpillar. Now this is the X-85 by Origin. It's more of a snub fighter. See, it's got four armaments there, just 2x2. Co-pilot seat, just pretty shit. Very pretty shit. Do have it in the racing scene right now, but she's nice.
Welcome aboard.
Alright, thought I'd show what the Drake Herald looks like. Fastest for actually turning and stuff like that. Really, Colorado fastest, period. There's supposed to be this fast information on 185. She does top out with thrusters at 1,000, but still expected, I guess, a little bit more in the tie high end just without even using your afterburner. It's a pretty nice looking ship, though. I mean, that's a really big primary and smaller secondary engine. Neither are gimbaled. Are fairly close into the ship as far as if they get blown off or not. I guess this is the communication station / hacking station. Obviously not implemented yet, but you can see the idea. There's the bed over there. Very utilitarian as far as its overall design. No frills, it's not an Origin, it's a Drake. For getting in and out. Just suck people out in the void right here. Looks like he doesn't want me to close it. Well, in any case, I like all the pretty lights. Weapons rack. And here we have standard head, no shower, little kitchenette, well, sink more than anything. Original diagrams had a bunk bed here with a kitchenette underneath, which looks like they've nixed for just a bed. Kind of makes me sad, I have to say, but whatever works for them. Whatever the SATA, Serial ATA M6A1, I guess, made the release.
doesn't like a little manual release. Yeah. That makes a noise at least. Heat, maybe it's for dissipating heat. I really think you'd have an automated system for doing that. Oh, wait, no. Hey. Apparently, there's a button there that I don't see. Anyways, it's very careful. And I just love
your Drake Interplanetary Craft. Your systems are online.
It's very nice.
Impact warning. Front